next door, nothing to do with the CIA, but faceless killers came today. There is no reason, there is no rhyme for this horrendous crime, just a heartless act of the will, not to know, just to kill. The drones, they splattered my children's blood. In God we trust, for the good, to inflict their democracy on a people they cannot see. With might that is never right, they set my house alight. Whilst my children burned and slept, the God they serve howled and wept over such blasphemy, murdering so-called enemies. So now we live in times of drones. We're faceless enemies. Take our homes. As accurate as a blind man's stick. And in our streets, the blood runs thick. Our children's screams are not heard by the deadly hummingbird. And as X marks the deadly spot, families now decay and rot. The butchering of the innocent by the mosquitoes which were sent by the murderous CIA to kill our youngsters whilst at play. And as tablets bring the only sleep, babies die and mothers weep. The killing of civilians in a distant, far-off land has fantasized brutality from the land of the free. Also funded by the British pound, the sound of roaring all around. And I may not be of their clan, but I'm certainly not the Taliban. The omnipresent demonic god stalking our neighborhood, waiting for a chance to strike, killing man, woman, child alike. No seeing the whites of eyes. Just press the button. Don't see them die. Don't see the torment, the horror and pain. Never apologize. Never explain. Just combat area vehicles in the skies to keep their killing sanitized.
I haven't written that many books that make sort of that depict the future. So Snow Crash and The Diamond Age
And the
both
Diamond
do
Age, the
that,
Diamond
and
Age,
so those must be the ones that people are talking about when they say prophetic. So I think that there are some technical gimmicks in those books, some plot devices I created that have enough of a ring of truth about them that they seem like things that could be implemented or even have been implemented since I wrote them. And so in that sense, I guess that's where the prophetic label comes from. But going out there trying to be prophetic doesn't really interest me as a way of pursuing my craft, and so I just try to tell a good story.
Thank you.
I stand with my bayonets. We'll see which prevails.
Surrender to pushing the limits of the words.